Hey guys, so I have an art video for you today. So I have a bunch of watercolors, a bunch of paints and stuff. So I have my Neo Graphic or Neo Color 2 set. I have my Koi watercolor set. It's the, I think, 42 set, if I'm not mistaken. I think with the 42 it would be a lot bigger, but this is what the set looks like, in case you guys are curious. So what I want to do today is actually based on my nails. I really like how he did the watercoloring and the runes. It kind of reminds me of a forest. So, I don't know, I just had an idea to do that today, and I'm just going to go in and get started. I'm going to see how it works. You know, I just don't think the blue that I have is light enough. Oh, and I'm also going to be using this acrylic metallic paint for the runes. It's the silver metallic. So I'm actually going to be using my Neo colors mostly, I think, because I want to use these two crayons. Because I kind of want to like replicate this part of the nail. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.